So yeah, sitting at that bonfire makes all the Capper demons respawn, so don't be too noisy.
Yeah, Capper's law. Where there's one, there's always more.
Except Undeadburg.
Just circle them. Yeah.
Yeah, it's funny that you're scared of these statues. These guys are completely
these are literally just the
weakest. I'm not scared of them.
I ain't
really.
Scared.
I never scared.
Just the way they move was so strange. Just because they just hover and stuff, I was kind of like, whoa, what? Because you know, up to this point, we'd have things that were kind of natural or ghostish, and just all of a sudden,
nothing like, but natural enemies up till now.
All natural. Hey. All natural.
Not otherworldly
there's
eldritch
there's
abominations.
There's a thing latched here. There's a thing latched here.
Yeah. Yep.
Is that just like a shell from one of those critters?
I don't know. Maybe you should look at it a bit more.
Hmm.
It's not wiggling.
Hmm.
Huh.
Hmm. 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 Oh ho.
I'm sure that won't come up again. Yeah, they're in these statue dudes.
Yeah.
There is one optional path up here before you go through the boss door you may want to check out.
Yeah.
Do you have a homeward bone?
I see a few possibilities.
I'm sorry? Do you have a homeward bone?
Oh, I've got plenty.
Okay. Yeah,
maybe you should check it out. Yeah, you probably want to bone it after the path.
Mm-hmm.
But then you can just run straight up to the boss fight.
I might actually recommend that you do something a little bit different after this path. And it may involve more Capper demons, to be honest with you.
There are always more Cappers.
I mean, to be fair, it's the same Capper demons.
This is actually a good spot to fight him because his horizontal attacks will just go over your head.
Into the stairs.
Way over my head. Okay, I see optional the left and...
the left
up there,
is the
something
optional.
Up there with the Capper.
Clowns to the left,
left
of you, Jokers to the right.
Ugh.
Do you just not like anything that's played on classic rock radio stations?
Yeah, pretty much.
Reasonable.
That ghost just run by.
Later.
See you later, shitlord.
I gotta say, he has some pretty good abs. He definitely goes to the gym. No, it probably also helps that he swings around that hammer.
Yeah, exactly. So he's a working man, spends his time. I don't know, building railroads.
A bunch of dudes hanging out without shirts on, getting all oiled up and muscled.
You know how it is.
There's nothing strange going on here.
Is this Top Gun?
Figured they'd like Gunther, though. I mean, he's probably a fit fella. Maybe?
He's human now, so he probably has abs.
He is. That's right.
You should take off your shirt.
Little something for the ladies.
Maybe they will like me if I take my shirt off.
Maybe they'll think I'm one of their own if I equip their weapon.
Yes! Look at this! What do you think of that?
Come at me, bro.
Wow.
You even live?
He's got some well-defined shoulders there. No homo or anything.
Fight me, IRL.
That was pretty close to the edge there.
I kind of can't believe that you're not
dead.
Well,
that
right
was
now.
Even closer to the edge.
Yeah.
You see, that was a flex off and Gunther won. Beginner's luck is nothing, shitlords. Oh, what the...
Having your shirt off is good luck. Haven't you ever seen Rambo? He didn't get hit once.
I thought all these holes in the
just
walls
sprint to the,
suspect.
Just sprint to the chest at the end.
Ah.
That sign's really particular, actually. Bug ahead.
Can't really think of bugs? Any other time when you would use that sign.
These guys just have a really short range attack or something? Cause they
well,
just...
you could always walk up and see what he does.
No. I'm not that curious.
But the viewers are.
Dun, 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 done.
I'm sure that whatever it is, it only gives you 900 souls, so it can't possibly be that dangerous.
It'd be really
whoa,
great.
Whoa, shit, whoa. That was complete and utter dumb luck. Whoa, and there's another one, and another. Holy shit.
Hello there.
Ah, so you found them, and their green stuff attack.
Oh, man. How impolite.
Rude.
Yeah, so that's why those guys suck. Also, it'd be great if this thing was a mimic right here.
That'd be wonderful.
Well, there's just one here. Let me see how this guy... Okay, yeah, he's brutal up close like that.
Yeah. These guys do hurt when they're
very close. Whoa, camera, whoa!
You know, maybe you should get that chest before...
I think lock-on's broken. Whoa!
What is happening?
I don't know. I'm not touching the joystick. Where is the chest? Where is the chest? Oh God!
You had your chest.
Oh God!
Are you still locked on?
I had to break lock on. That was horrifying.
I don't think I've ever seen that before.
There's your large flame ember. You can have +10 fire weapons now.
Hell yes.
Is it possible to melee these guys, really?
Yes.
It's hard.
It's hard as fuck, though.
Usually you just sprint to the end for the chest, and then you homeward bone
back. Homeward bone.
Yeah.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Or you could walk up and kill one of the ones on the opposite side, so you could just run past them. Assuming this guy next to you doesn't kill you.
Well, I need revenge on this shitlord. Smack me around. I think not.
The camera got freaked out when it did the spinning around in a circle attack, and Jeep was
like
right in the middle.
Was,
I think what happened
I was not touching the analog stick at all.
I'm pretty sure what happened is that you somehow managed to get the camera object stuck in Gunther, and it couldn't get out.
Gunther's already had worms once before. He's had his shots.
Well, now
he's
had
been
cameras.
Inoculated. The vet said this wouldn't be an issue.
I don't know. I think this one's pretty rare.
Was getting lazy or something.
Thanks, Obama.
He promised us no acid-spitting worms, but of course...
Here we are. What do you know?
Boehner was right.
So, I really actually do recommend you go up and make friends with the Capra Demons again.
Why should I do that?
Please...
Okay.
Is that all it takes, is to say please? Damn. Please fight all the Capra Demons again.
Is there a reason behind this?
Nope, not at all.
Okay, you're not getting it anymore, young man.
I don't know if he triggered the other ones, though.
The other ones?
I don't think it's necessary. I could be wrong.
I thought you had to trigger the previous one.
You could always find out. Not that we're talking about anything that's going to happen or anything like that.
Yeah.
Worms. Oh man, the Taurus demons are back?
Yep.
Yeah,
these respawn.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
I don't know why these ones do and not the other ones.
Does that mean there's going to be one that's going to run up the stairway at me when I get to the bottom?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's actually there. You can see him.
Yeah, all I'm reading right now, it doesn't seem like it should matter, but...
Oh, I've been invaded.
Oh, there we go.
My son, Kawaii.
Oh, I guess that doesn't
have to be my son, Kawaii.
I'm going to get killed by an anime.
If you run into the boss door, this guy will get sent back. So if you book it down the stairs straight into that boss door...
Oh, there he is right there.
Well, you wasted it.
Oh, well.
Oh, this guy's going to kick your ass.
Nah, we're good. You got this, Ki. This is incredible.
You guys are both fighting people like 3 seconds old.
He's trying to lure me back.
I forget how silly the
everything
sphere
is.
Looks. Ornstein sphere. Oh, you almost got the backstab.
The
incredibly
backstab.
Laggy backstab.
Hell yes.
He's trying to parry me now.
Parry your claws? Well, I never.
You should kick his shield away.
I'm gonna try that in a second.
This is such a non-standard PvP duel.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I don't see any lightning sweethanders.
Diphthongs. Zwei.
Why not?
Ooh.
Could have backstabbed him there.
Keep waiting for the bleed damage.
Yeah.
Fortunately, you just get one or two attacks.
Oh yeah, you definitely did that too close to him. Though, he isn't doing a lot of damage.
Yeah. Really not, no. That was a pretty lame-ass backstab. To be perfectly honest.
Oh man, I could have really nailed him there. What are you doing? I'm not going down there, jerk.
So you invaded me. Laggy. If he stands down there, you should just run into the boss door.
Yeah.
I'm tempted to go to the boss.
If you do, just be aware that there is a Taurus demon standing right there, so...
Just make sure you run.
Yeah. Later,
oh man, backstab me.
What?
Oh,
how did he get to you? Oh, you were too. You stopped,
yeah,
that's
you
why. You
yeah.
leapt, and then...
Let's keep running.
Remember, don't stop for anything.
Yeah. You like
though once you're inside the boss door, you may want to
the little roll stops you pretty much, and you can catch up.
Oh my god! Out of the frying pan into the fire, what the hell?
Yeah, it's Demon Fire Sage. So, remember Asylum Demon and his little brother, the tutorial
yes.
boss?
Their weakness was fire bombs. This guy's all fire. I can't do anything against him.
This guy is a pushover. He's one of the easiest yeah. bosses in the game.
This guy is.
Well, he bleeds.
I believe he is the first demon ever. Which is kind of lame.
Yeah. He has the same movesets as the other two of the same type.
Yeah.
He's just pretty much copy paste.
Although
yeah,
I don't
worry
think
about
that
it.
He like explodes quite as much.
No, his explosion staff move isn't as powerful as
Thank
the Simon.
Thank God.
Demon. Yeah, and he will bleed, so go ahead and try that out.
Yeah, I already bled him once, I think.
Yeah, you have. It's not that much damage, but you know, every little bit helps. Honestly, I think the Stray Demon may actually be stronger than him. Like,
this guy has way more HP.
Yeah, so. That's pretty much the only difference.
If you stay behind his butt like you did with the Asylum Demon, this guy's gonna be... If you can get him in the same loop over and over again, he just dies really quickly.
Oh well, I guess
honestly,
my PvP
doing.
Urges are satiated. See, since you're probably not gonna see it,
oh wow, look at that bleed.
There's an NPC of invasion in the area with all the Capra demons.
Yeah. It's the same guy who can invade you down in the depths, and what was the other one?
Kirk?
There's yeah. one other place, but...
Yeah, it's Kirk.
Well, I've killed him.
Yep.
You defeated.
I remember there was a Capra demon outside guarding a Glowy.
Yep. Before you go that way, you should go back and take a look around.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
Yep.
Ooh, boy, that was certainly a thing.
The best PvP duel ever, that's what that was.
I think that person was just, like, dipping their toes in PvP.
Yeah, they didn't know what they were doing.
Yeah.
I think so.
You don't have to go back out there. They're really... Well, there is one.
But he said to go back.
I was saying look towards the left down there.
You mean inside the boss room?
No, right next to the boss room. Like, yeah. Next to where you were standing as of wherever my stream is right now.
No, go back looking at the statues. There's roots going out to the left.
More roots.
Outside, back out in the lava, correct?
Yeah, back out towards the
In the hallway.
That's what I was doing.
There should
be
a large opening
out here
in the
that
room.
Yeah.
Yeah.
After me.
Yeah, before you hit the statues, there's a large opening there.
Yeah, but these statues, well, it seems they go back.
No one cares about the statues.
Wait a second! Is this...
I don't know, is it?
How do I get to that?
You gotta roll there.
Oh man, missed it. Shit.
Oh dear.
You can't be invaded here, so don't worry about it.
Is this leading to where the blacksmith was?
The architecture, I guess, is kind of similar, but no.
Oh, 1 second, let me... Am I able to traverse back up here to get to something, or does that just go back?
Yeah, that route will go back up.
Okay. Route, quite literally.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Take this route back to the surface.
Excuse me, sir, I think it's route.
Actually.
As in route your foes. Uh-oh.
Oh, there's nothing.
There's something.
Nothing you can't handle.
There's always something.
Well, just little bugs.
Yeah, bugs are terrible. Let me tell you about maggots that live inside of humpback men.
These are like little cricket things.
Yeah, these things are even less scary than those things. I wouldn't worry about them. I'd murder them, but I wouldn't worry about them.
Oh yeah, kill all of them.
All of them, just to kill them.
Well.
Touch door. Ooh, should I? Locked by some contraption. Mm. Well.
Wonder if we can find some way to open that.
Technology. Over here? Or is it elsewhere when we come back to it?
Maybe you'll come back at some point.
Maybe at some
maybe.
Point.
Maybe.
It's just worth noting that there's a door here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, next is outside by the Capra. There was an item.
Yeah, if you want to go back that way.
I don't even remember
though,
that item.
Past the, it's like souls or something.
Oh.
Past the fire, sage, demon, whatever this guy. Past the boss dude, there is a bonfire, so.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, that's just a pretty worthless item, whatever.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's souls of some type.
Eh, we don't need that, then.
Fuck that shit. Boy,
I'm glad that went without a death. Boss
very
fights have been going
actually.
Well this session. Three bosses.
Yep, and there's more to come, too.
Yes, there are.
Down is where you have two options here. Up is opens up a shortcut. Down will go to the bonfire.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, you could also go up, I guess, technically to a bonfire. So you might as well go up.
Yeah.
Strong
shortcut.
Yeah. Either way, it's fine.
Hey, so. I can summon. But I'll pass,
I wonder why would you want to do that so soon?
I'm poking around though, so.
Yeah, going up here will open up a shortcut, which is very convenient, so.
Mm-hmm. May look familiar, in fact.
I love how, like, these little fire statues are causing more damage than that boss did.
Very good replicas of the creator, except, like...
This statue's defective! There's a crack in it!
Oh, Chip, you already made that joke.
No, I didn't. I just made reference to there being a crack.
You made a crack joke.
You just said they had butts, not that they were butts.
Yeah!
Totally different.
There is an item behind those guys, though I forget what it is.
We'll come back to them.
Okay.
If you insist.
What? No, just kill them!
Well, I'm heading back down that way, correct?
Well, there's a bonfire up here when you open the shortcut, so...
Yeah. So, let me see. Oof. Boy, that startled me. Oh!
You
startled easy,
don't you?
The Daughters of Chaos?
Yep.
Well, it's gone now.
It should come back if you stand there.
It's gone now? Oh, well.
That startled me. It's like, whoa, no.
Yep, that thing will bring you back right up to the Daughters of Chaos bonfire.
Hey, it's a red glowy on the switch.
Yep. It's like a little magic elevator.
One of the few completely magic ones in the game.
I was wondering if we'd ever use this again.
Yep.
Hey, Lumpy. How you been?
Hey there, buddy. I've been exploring your room.
How do you think? A bunch of eggs on my
I'm
back.
In complete agony.
Well, you know, I had worms once, and let me tell you, those guys were pretty great. In fact, you say they started growing on me.
Oh.
I was very attached to them.
Yes. We were very cohesive. acted as one.
I got about 15 minutes, so I guess you could do the next boss.
let's see, which way was those three goodies? Is this the... No, this isn't it.
Yeah.
Four-way kind of confused me.
I do recommend them we'll just go forward.
What about those three guys who are in the thing?
There's like a soul or something behind them.
They're pretty forward.
Well, I mean, do I go after them, or do I just head down these stairs?
Yeah, keep going down the stairs.
Yeah.
It's fine. There's another bonfire this way anyway, so...
Oh, wait, this drops me back into the original room.
Into the Demon Fire Sage room, yes. These stairs are a little confusing.
Yeah, one of them goes...
I do not want to go that way, then.
Yeah. And then just run straight across.
Okay.
Yeah, two of the ways go into a dead end. One goes back into his room, the other goes back down those stairs.
Yep.
You can tell this place was pretty grand at one point, but it's seen better days.
Hey, shitlords, what are y'all guarding?
I think it's like a humanity or something.
Ain't nothing, Mr. Geob, sir.
That's what I thought.
I thought they were yawning, too.
Oh, that root. It took
that
an arrow.
Root.
What, are you all out of breathing? Well, that guy just opened his mouth and didn't do anything. Sitting around is hard work, you know? It's very tiring.
I mean, they've probably been there for a few hundred years now.
Bunch of lazy stoners. Great boy.
I think they're on crack.
We're just going crazy tonight.
Killing me, Buster. You just drop down, really.
I don't
know. It's kind of a long way.
Tried
you got perfectly
your
good stairs.
Won't work on me, Kuvo.
Your claw's not the best weapon for these guys.
Yeah, it's not all that's cracked up.
But it's not like these guys have much to do to you.
What are you talking about? These are the demon's cracked troops.
Thanks for watching, folks.
And scene.
Tune in for more quality content from the Dark Souls Let's Play.
That wacky Gunther. Boom. His masterful PvP skills.
Of backing away and rolling.
That should be a whole episode.
we should just refer to that as the PvP fight that Gunther actually survived.
Yeah, that's the first
people,
one.
People, if they go into it thinking I kicked some guy's ass for once, it's kind of
I don't know, you did kill that Paladin Leroy guy.
That's true.
Yeah, but that didn't really count. That wasn't PvP.
It wasn't a human being. But, you know, take what you can get.
I thought he was at the time. I was
that
amped.
Was amazing.
So, boss rush.
Another fog door. So weird.
Wait a sec. That's...
You may want to... There's a goodie up there if you roll onto that little ledge.
Yeah.
It is just getting so tree-y around here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Back to our roots.
Oh, trust me. We are going to learn a lot about our roots.
Well, at least Gunther's grounded in reality.
I think he'll find there are a lot of other things far more grounded than he is.
Oh, how am I supposed to get to...
You gotta fall on the other one. The other part of the root coming down there.
Is that landable?
Farther right.
No, I think you can...
The root wraps around
I think
twice, like
the
an
root
S
that
pattern.
You're walking down, you can jump down onto it. It gets close enough to the edge.
Yeah.
Get a good look.
Follow that.
Closer to the fog door.
Yeah, I see, I think.
Closer to the heart.
You just got a crater here, aren't you?
Yeah. Gunther's scared. He's going to soil himself.
Well, the bonfire's right there, you know.
Well, I lived anyways.
What a shame. I think
Walk
we can
off,
fix
Gunther.
That, though.
Drink some Gatorade, you'll be cool.
Gatorade? It's Sunny D.
Oh, well, whatever.
Lucozade.
It's an ecto-cooler.
I did
sign
it.
Back
Not
there.
Yet.
Oh, you missed the sign.
I don't want to get invaded.
You can't be invaded here.
I don't care. Aww, probably gonna get invaded anyways.
It is impossible to be invaded there. So you remember that thing you saw on the side of the bridge there?
Yes.
So, some fun facts about this thing. A fun fact, really. This was actually supposed to be the boss of the church. Like, on top of the parish with the gargoyles.
How would that have worked?
Good question. It was kind of
just it isn't very thematically correct.
A centipede demon. Christ on a cracker.
So you should walk into that lava and fight him.
No, I'll just hug the walls.
This is a bit of an interesting fight. They give you a very big boss room, but realistically speaking, you're not going to be using much.
Yeah.
Nope, and he just runs away from the biggest
part of
it, too.
I would not, like, venture out into the extremely narrow area to take this guy on.
What do we know?
Am I just supposed to coax him over?
Yes.
Yeah. There's actually an even better spot to fight him than right there, but...
You could also truck shit at him.
He has centipedes for hands. I wouldn't worry about it. Like, how dangerous could that be? They're creepy.
Centipedes in my Let's Play?
It's more like than you think.
Critter Quest LP.
Oh, wow, the claws are
Where'd
not good
go?
For
oh,
this
God.
Guy. He has no reach. Like, where did he go?
I'm so confused.
Don't worry.
I'm surprised he hasn't done his thing yet.
Kick, slick, kick, slash, punch, so you can.
Yeah, the claw may have not been the best weapon to fight this guy with.
I just bled him for about 500.
Oh, well,
he does bleed him, though.
I don't think Guther's so much as fighting as he is just flailing at this point.
He's got me in the lava. Oh, man. Yeah, he nudged me in the lava and I got stuck on his foot.
Yeah, you have to be watching out for that, because lava hurts.
Oh, rats. Rats.
There's a better spot to fight him than right in front of the door.
Hmm. Well, the boss doesn't seem too bad. The Colossus did a great job on him. I just didn't really click on the
hippity
hopping he was doing. So I think this is a good place to stop, though. We got
next
fair
week.
Amount in. Yeah.
All right.
Take him out. Reap the rewards.